you do it here in San Francisco, but when I do it in Alabama, people get pissed off. I really kind of like that. Because I'm up here. Come up and knock me down. Fuck you. Man, you guys. You guys are awesome. You're from San Francisco. I lived here for 5 years. I love San Francisco. But Alabama, I don't know so much about Alabama. I don't think they voted for Barack Obama in the election. I could be crazy, but I don't think they voted for a black guy. I wrote this song, yeah, throw the smoke my way, good idea. Like comedy up here. Tip your bartenders, I'll be here all week.
Rip shot.
Okay, anyway. He's slow, that one. He's young, he's pretty and all, but he's slow. Okay. Alright, so anyway, I wrote this song because I went through a divorce and all this shit, and I wrote a love song. We got a brand new record out called In a Different Life. And you can buy it right over there, and I'll sign it after the show, or you can just come over and I'll sign stuff, but I'll be there after the show, so if you want to come by, you don't have to buy anything. He'll be pissed off at you that you didn't buy anything, but I don't. But, I went to Iraq last year, and I really got a lesson in what love and commitment were all about, because I see people over there that really didn't want to be there. I don't blame them because I thought it was a stupid fucking war. But I really think that those people were pretty amazing for doing what they were supposed to do. And you ought to give them a hand because they're awesome. So I went back to this song, and the song starts to make a lot more sense. This is on our new record. It's our new single. It's called At the End of the Day.